can I help you?
Hi, I was wondering if I could buy a washing machine.
A washing machine? Oh, yeah, perfectly. Let me show you some models. So this is one. It's wonderful. It has 70 different programs you can select from. Also, the right thing is this one. It has a microwave inside of the same thing. So while you're bored, watching your rugby, you can watch some football. Works with 3D glasses as well. this one is 10 years of a basic model, but it's also the cheapest one.
The cheapest?
Yeah, it's £300.
I'm from Scotland, so I'm going to take the cheap one.
Okay, perfect. £300. Oh, would you like to benefit from some of our promotions?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, so today we have a promotion, pay twice. You basically pay twice. So it's
less.
Ah, okay. So why don't try our promotion, roll the dice and pay twice? Which is nicer because it climbs as well.
You roll the dice.
But this is based on you roll the dice and regardless of the outcome, you pay.
No.
Okay. What's your birthday?
December the 10th.
December the 10th. I'm afraid you cannot benefit from our promotion. Pay half. Unless you're both on the side. Okay. Oh, this promotion is very nice. This is pay according to how good you are.
How good I am.
Yeah, I'm going to make some question and then we see how much you have to pay. Okay. So, for example, have you ever stole something?
I have never stolen a thing in my life.
Okay, perfect. Do you lie?
Under my mark, I have never told a lie.
And you give money to charity?
I always give money to charity. Everyone.
Everyone. Help your neighbor shopping or with their kids, yeah. You go to church?
Yeah, I go to church morning, evening, and I even go to a prayer meeting during the week.
Oh, wonderful. You like strawberries?
Yeah.
Strawberries are simple fruit. Okay, so your total amount is £1,400.
What? Check the test again. I answered well.
You're very good. You're much better than the average, but still it's £1,200. What can we do is this. I offered the last promotion, which is called the owner pay for everyone.
The owner pay?
Yeah, the boss pays. So you basically, it's a gift, you can take it. And
so what do I have to pay?
All of it. You accept it as a free gift, you take it for everyone.
And when do I have to start paying installments?
Oh no, there's no catch in it. It's free.
Yeah, I think maybe I'll have a think and maybe come back.
Yeah, take your time. I will serve this other customer. Okay. Hi.
Can I
help you?
Hello. One question is, my
ice
is broke, so I'm looking for a new one to replace that.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, you want
to... A lower price.
This is our cheapest one. It's £200.
Oh, this
is... Yeah.
£300.
If it's too much, maybe we have some promotion like sing your national anthem and pay full price anyway.
Well, at school, so I can learn that.
Okay, you will have pay full price anyway. So, or this one, pay according to how good you are. You want to have a try?
Well, I can take a try. It won't hurt.
Okay, do you ever steal something?
It depends what you mean steal. Sometimes, does this mean that to borrow that?
Okay, you stole something. Got the bank, you're not paying too much. Sometimes, yeah, okay. Do you have any big thing like wrath or like where your anger goes?
Well, I went to those anger control, seminars.
Are you greedy?
Well, I think everyone is.
Okay. And do you betray your boyfriend?
So basically,